Hey guys, my name is Blacy, and welcome to Life is Strange 2. I was meant to stream this, but my internet connection sucks, so let's just start a game and go in. We wanted to play this quite a long time, so I hope I don't cry. It makes me sad already. The music and all.
Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
No. The feels. Is that the little brother or the big brother? I wonder. I think we'll see in a minute.
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about...
He's like me.
Let me know if I could bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean. You just described a party.
Well, oh, she replied.
The suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen. Saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
What? Really? Yes.
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, ha ha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see. Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
No, she's feisty.
Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
It's just Halloween.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
No, I'm not gonna take one. I just quit smoking, so I'm not gonna take it.
Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight.
No, not gonna happen. Ever again.
Speaking of weed, I got that covered
tonight.
I think
it's stupid.
What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are
don't
you doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something.
They're excited at the party.
Oh, one last thing. C O N D O.
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk. Is this how you see it?
That's a penis.
Damn, you should try and actually see one for real.
You don't want to go down that road, dude. My chances of scoring tonight are probably 10 times yours.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Always be friends.
Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
So, can we play? Nice house. Oh my god, it's big. What's going on here?
Hey, perfect.
Oh, he's the big brother. I guess that's Austin.
I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said,
dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go.
I'm gonna take it for me. If I can.
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor. Oh, shit.
Hey, war.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final choco crisp?
Me.
Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week. Or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
You are both guilty.
Both guilty. Of wasting my time. Case closed.
What? No fair. Dad.
What is this? My own flesh and blood tosses me under the bus.
He sucks.
Okay. Back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together. Like you always do.
Yeah.
Yo,
I have to work in my room too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
So.
Okay. Let's get this party list started.
How does this work?
It's good to be the judge.
Nice. Angry note.
That's right.
Mr. Diaz, your property line overhangs on mine and our children are allowed. Your children are allowed and won't stay on their side. I have told you many times to build a legal proper fence, not higher than 6 feet according to several land use code, between our two properties, and you have not done it yet. I know my rights as a US citizen, maybe you don't, and I expect you to also follow the rules. If you do not build a proper fence, then I might take you to a small claims court for damages. Your neighbor, Scott Van Foster. Seems like a very nice neighbor. Fuck, that's...
Better pack for the party.
Yeah. What the hell is this? What? Let's just get out of here. Sneakers.
It's nice going jogging with Dad every once in a while. Though he's way too chatty.
So, what did we need? We need to ask Dad for money. And we need...
We can build a fire and... Dude, stop. I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel, but not tonight. I don't know who plays more, Daniel or Dad.
Or Dad. Yeah, I'm a dad too.
I was yelling at Mike playing Minecraft with Noah.
So I'm a little late to the party. I was supposed to.
I'm not that into cars, but these are pretty bitching.
Can I turn the pages? Yeah, so I'm a little late to the party. I had the kids last week, so I didn't really have time to play that much. But I'm playing it now, so it's okay.
Dad hates sushi.
Yuck.
But he orders it anyway for us.
What a nice dad you have.
Man, is there any more boring sport than baseball?
Agreed.
But you do you, Dad. Can't wait for the rain. Makes me feel like drawing.
Seems like a very nice place to live. Was this Seattle? Yeah, I think it might have been.
Every Christmas, Dad wants to watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy with us. That's cool.
Oh, that is cool.
Dad flips out if I don't pick up my stuff, but Daniel leaves his shit all over.
Yeah, it's hard. I know. T-Rex
smoothie. Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram. Really funny, Dad.
Drug money.
Meet the Diaz. Organization experts.
No. Weekly chores. Sean, vacuum, clean room. Chandler, clean room. Clean kitchen, clean room. Oh, it was bathroom. Dad, clean. Pizza, Sean, Dad, me. Power bear. Sean, poop.
What the? Is Dad?
What was that?
Baking something?
Corn syrup. I don't think the oven is on, so I don't think he is baking anything. Let's see what's in here. Cookies. Take.
You're coming with me.
Halloween candy?
No way. Dad will kill me if I take his precious candy.
Yeah, that's fair. I didn't see that thing. How do I... Oh, here.
Maybe this is better.
Can't I take them both? No. I'm gonna take cookies because girls like sweets more than salty. Yeah, not, but I'm not basing that on anything. I just said it. So. To my experience.
Cross that off the list. Food down, drinks to go.
Pasta recipe.
Dad's secret recipe fucking rules, actually.
Thanks, amazing father, for recipe. Open. Is there beer? That's a question. Which one do you? Cookie dough.
Man, Daniel could live off this crap. Dad doesn't drink that much. Does he keep track? That'll do. Bet there's gonna be a keg at the cabin.
I hope Dad don't get angry for me for stealing his beer.
Daniel kept saying, "I'm freezing," but we couldn't get him off the skis.
I love the atmosphere in Life is Strange. Open backpack. Are you ready for a party? Can I answer somehow? What's this? Journal. Puppy. No shit.
Damn. Lila's so hyped up tonight. Better hurry.
Yeah, I am. What else did we need? Dad for some money and find a blanket. What's that? Chronicles of Pessimism. So we need find a blanket and ask Dad for money.
He was so proud to get that.
Master automobile technician. Nice dad. There's a postcard in here.
Will Dad actually take us there one day?
Dad. Puerto Lobos. Is that where Dad's from? Anyways.
Damn. The guy never stops working.
Rebuild engine. Oh my god, that's fucking expensive. Ooh.
At least I don't have to help Daniel out with math. Thanks, Dad.
He's not driving the bus today. It's a joke. Daniel's room, my room. Let's go to my room. What can we find in here?
How many times have I watched it? Not enough.
The crab. Harm. I hear you're gonna tap Murphy's ass. I actually reply to these messages. I don't think so.
Asshole. Couldn't live without this shit.
Let's play.
Time to get in the mood for tonight. That would be sick to just go. Tat would cut my arm off if I got a tat like that. And when I turn 18. Thanks, Daniel. I'll treasure this gift always.
That's nice.
I like that one.
Oh, cool.
I don't totally suck.
No, you really don't. Sit and draw.
Lila will survive if I take 5 to practice my drawing. I should take a good look at the subject before drawing.
Let's observe.
Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this. Lighting is nice. It's been a while since I've sketched my room. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want.
No, I think I'm gonna need to go now. There's the party! Let's take a look at all the stuff in our room.
Them not to take a picture of me after the race. I look like a sweaty pig.
Your face is quite red.
I'll never make varsity at this rate.
What's in there? Skateboard.
I should practice instead of putting it up here. But it looks pretty rad.
Yeah, it does.
I think I know what to ask for Christmas.
Star Annihilation. What's in here?
Oh, hi Gunther. Sorry. You stay hidden here. Dad wants me to keep this junk as backup. Right.
I think I'm gonna take the condoms anyway, if I need them. Yeah. Like I'm gonna get any.
Damn. We still have like 10 books left in the series.
Chronicles of the Basilisk. I wonder how old is he. Laptop.
Sorry, Lila. I'm just not a selfies kind of guy. Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean. Man, this is taking forever.
What's that?
You want me to pay for it?
Yeah,
oh my god.
Yeah.
It's a mistake.
No, cat videos are fun.
Very funny, Lila.
Yeah.
My boss has a sense of humor. Kind of.
Babe's assistant. Weed vibe. Let's take
Lila it. Provides the weed tonight. I better be ready.
Flyer. What's
first
that?
Hangover. Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home.
Yeah, get out of there. Work uniform.
Man, I so don't want to work this weekend.
Who does? I'm glad I have
caught by a crazy old dude. But it was such a blast.
I'm glad that I have a couple of days off from
this
work.
This was such a cool day. Can't wait to go back out there with the crew.
I can just stay home and play video games. That's fun. So, where can we find a blanket? Is there a blanket in here?
Daniel better not use my toothbrush again.
No blankets. Mirror. Come on. What I'm practicing. Oh, something about Jen, I bet.
Hey, Jen.
Yeah, I knew it.
Try again.
I knew it.
Hey, you look totally hot. Oh my god, stop. Hey, you wanna share my blanket?
Hey, you're doing fine, man.
Do you wanna?
If she really likes you, you don't have to be so special.
Not bad. Remember.
You can be stupid.
Well, it's not my turn to do the laundry.
Yeah. So, blanket. Do I want to go to Daniel's room? Is he there? No, it's locked. Guess he's not. So, Dad's room. What's in the basement? Let's go and see.
I'm broke, so I better find some cash for tonight. All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets?
I wonder. Nice basement. Let's take a look at this.
Can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall. Well, of course. He asked Daniel too.
It's nice drawing. What a mural. Who's Dad's dad?
Sell that other bike.
Is it Mom's? Where is Mom?
How long is he gonna keep all this shit?
It's Mom's stuff.
Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene. Sorry, baby Jesus.
Blanket, yeah, we
I'm
got
sure
it.
Sure, Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
Ski style.
Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane.
What's in here? Is Dad here working? Yeah, he is. Anything? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, since you're creeping around up there,
Can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure, can do.
Top red drawer. Oh, it's this. This one.
There's no wrench here.
There's no wrench. Oh.
You must be somewhere else. Take a look around.
I know. Oh, really?
It's a 16 millimeter reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah.
What the hell is reversible flex wrench? I don't know.
By the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's this?
That's.
Well, you know.
That's 16 millimeters. The way you do.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, it beats the alternative.
Let's try it out.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Nah. I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
Oh. I know. I know now. It's this. No, that's an 18 millimeter. So it has to be this one.
Yeah. I got a B.
A B? But you were so confident about the message.
Yeah, I think Mrs. Calloway is just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse-Five is amazing.
Hey, you don't gotta tell me. Tell her.
No.
She's getting a piece of my mind.
This 16 millimeter, yes, that's it. That's it. Let's go give it to our dad.
Is that it?
Yes, this is it. Took your time about it, but you did it. I'll make a goose monkey out of you.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, just let me tighten this. So, finally decided to come and join your old man under the hood, huh?
Yeah, sure.
I'm here for the money.
But you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
He's just such a nice dad.
I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got
I'm 16.
Trust me, it took me a while too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Oh, he's fixing me a car. Oh, nice. It's wicked.
Come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way.
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right?
Yeah, I need money.
Just be honest with you. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Just hours.
Come on. I wouldn't spend money on booze. We just want to get some Halloween crap and stuff.
Well, then you definitely don't need the $40 I was going to give you.
$20? That's it?
You can buy a lot of Halloween stuff for $20. Unless you're lying your ass off. Remember, no eating candy and driving. You got it? Tell Lila too. You hear me?
Yeah, I got it.
Yes, sir.
Because I should have been honest with him.
That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know
I'm your dad.
Crazy shit kids can get into.
Did you party a lot?
You're my age. Did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico.
Of
Get
course.
Out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Okay, Dad.
Okay, have fun.
I'm a huggy kind of dad, too.
Promise. Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
So, we're off to the party, I guess.
Pretty wild teenager.
Let's take a look at this.
Dad is actually kind of a secret geek. Maybe a nerd.
Chupacabras from outer space.
Looks like I got every... Dad used to go see them all the time. Can old people be cool?
Oh, old people.
I tried to read that. Snooze.
Dad, I got out.
Political crap.
No.
The saw almost took my thumb off once.
Why?
Dad's had this forever. I'm glad he doesn't make us go to Tams. You can open a hardware store with all of this.
Well, not really. With two wrenches and a hammer and a couple of saws and stuff, you can't really.
Running the garage was Dad's dream. I'm proud of him. Honestly.
You should be. So, off to the party, I guess. Let's go upstairs.
Okay, gotta go back to the living room and load the backpack.
Yeah, let's load it. Gotta scratch the ear.
Finally ready to go. Time to Skype Lila on my laptop. Finally. Now I can Skype with Lila.
Okay. Let's
Time
go.
To get this party started.
Let's go Skype with Lila. Where's my room? Oh, it was in here. It was the one on the right here. Let's go Skype. Call Lila.
Oh, lover boy. Just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night. In case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else. Ooh la la. Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
Well, I don't know. Play it cool, talk about the gig last week, get to know her tastes.
Oh my god. You did rehearse your moves for tonight. You're totally into her.
She is super cool.
Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute. Just be yourself.
That's I bet she's in love with you.
I'm done. Look, I made zombie blood. It's corn syrup and food coloring. Hey, hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just.
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock. Yeah.
Don't be so mean to your little brother, dude.
Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
You're right, sorry.
Sorry. I'll make it.
Don't ask me.
He knows I can be a dick. I'm just stressed out about tonight.
Oh, please. We're gonna have so much fun. Maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Did she hang up? Okay.
This might be my masterpiece.
Well, yeah. It's my portrait. Oh, shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it up. It might get your attention.
Check the page. Of course I'm gonna check it out.
Whoa. Her hair.
Whoa, indeed. I told you she was super into you, man.
What's her profile picture gotta do with me?
Huh. You will see. OMG. You gave her an LOL? That is a ballsy move.
So,
oh my god.
I'm a funny guy.
That was an accident.
I better warn her.
Let's look out of the window.
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean? Hey!
Look at my shirt, asshole!
What's the big deal? It's Halloween!
Don't ever touch my brother! You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt. Look!
I told you, it was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh yeah, go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies. You think you own the block?
That's coming from Brett.
Dude, step back. He didn't mean it. He's a fucking kid. He's a fucking retard. What did you just say?
You heard me, bitch.
Don't ever touch him again.
Or what? You gonna get your daddy?
Hey, asshole. I don't need him to protect me from you.
Oh, you wanna go?
Oh, yeah, motherfucker?
Then go back to your own country.
Whoa! Sean, you hit him.
Get inside, now.
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch.
I think stuff's going to get go down, I mean.
Losers!
What's going on?
Me. Daniel, get over here!
Sean, is he hurt?
Okay. Okay, step away. Now!
Calm down, officer!
Shut up! And step back! On the ground! Now!
Hey, wait! This guy was beating
it.
Up my little brother.
Ground. Now, hands behind your
Sean.
Head.
This is fucking bullshit.
Oh no.
Sean, what's
Get
happening?
On the ground, sir. Dad, we didn't do anything.
Sean, be quiet.
I swear.
Officer, Dad. Listen.
Oh, I'm sorry, Dad.
Daddy,
be quiet.
You wanna go home?
They're good kids, officer.
Don't move.
I'm sure they didn't do
I
anything.
I said, don't move.
Nothing.
We didn't
Daniel,
do anything.
It's gonna be all right.
On the ground.
Oh no. That's just so sad. I'm quite shocked, actually.
Daniel, hey, come on.
Was this close to crack? Nicely executed the build up for everything about dad. And yeah, now he's dead. And it makes me sad.
No, man. We can't stop here. We gotta keep going. No pouting, okay? Come on.
But my feet really hurt. These shoes suck. And we've been walking for 4 days.
What? Only two. Don't even try that shit.
And my back hurts from sleeping under that stupid bridge.
Yeah, so does mine. I was there too. Just knock it off. I hate it when you act like this. This is how people camp in the woods. It's not like being at home or in your room. This is a real adventure, right? So
I bet he hasn't told him that dad is dead.
Hit the trail. Seriously.
Where's dad?
Yeah.
Daniel, come on. We gotta go.
Why isn't dad with us, Sean? Doesn't he want to go camping too?
Yes, but I told you that he can't. I told you. Okay?
Okay. But I'm so sick of walking. I just wish
you
I was back
tell
in my
him,
room.
Dude.
I know. Hey, at least we don't have to go to school on Monday, right?
Yeah.
Look, everybody's gonna be so stoked when they find out how far you walked.
Really? Really? I bet Dad would be too. Do you think we walked like maybe 100 miles?
Probably 200. Feels like it.
Ooh, awesome possum. But next time, Dad better get me a good pair of shoes, like yours.
Dude, a Bigfoot doesn't need good shoes.
I'd rather be a wolf. Ow! We could be wolves.
Yeah. Yeah, that works. Just work on that howl. Hey, you know what? Let's see if you can walk the whole way without complaining once, huh?
Like, you don't whine too?
I don't whine. I tag your ass and run. You're it.
No way. Not fair.
Whatever.
Okay. I'm a zombie, and I'm gonna eat you. Blah!
His mask. How long do they plan on walking? I'm kind of sad. It made me really sad. This isn't Mass Effect all over again. I cried like a baby in all of those free games.
What's that sign?
I don't think anything has ever made me cry that much as Mass Effect did.
Stop.
And I don't really understand why.
Ever again.
Yes, sir.
You'll be the first one to know when we get there, okay? I'm tired and hungry too. Listen, this looks like a perfect place to camp out. I bet we're not the first people to stay the night.
It's creepy. There's nobody out here.
But I'm gonna end this episode here. I will continue in the next one from here. So, see you in the next. Bye-bye.